during the Munich Summer Olympic Games, 11 Israeli athletes were brutally murdered by Palestinian terrorists. These terrorists did not just target Israelis, they tried to pierce the very spirit and fraternity upon which the Olympic Games were built. Please help us call on the International Olympic Committee to dedicate a minute of silence during the opening ceremony at this summer's London Olympic Games in memory of the 11 murdered Israeli athletes. This video is 1 minute long, the same amount of time we are asking the International Olympic Committee to stop and remember, contemplate, and to send a message that the international sporting community will stand against hatred and violence. Please sign the petition, like our Facebook page, and share the hashtag #JustOneMinute on Twitter. Thank you.